I'm Vanessa.
And today, we are going to be playing MASH.
Hello. Oh.
Is that backwards?
It looks like it says sham, but like,
from it's our backwards. Angle, I think it's not. I think it's like, hold on.
Does it appear backwards on the on YouTube? Okay, anyways, so this is a live broadcast.
Tiger, did he eat all the time? What's wrong?
I don't know. Okay,
hold on. Let me switch my account.
Excuse me.
Hold on, let me go look.
Tiger. Mr. Tiger. Okay, so we are going to be playing MASH today.
We're playing MASH.
And for those of you who don't know what this is kind of like when you're waiting at a restaurant, right, for your food to come and you're bored. This is like the game you play, right? But I'm not saying we're bored or waiting for food because we got food right here because we haven't had lunch. I'm eating a Whopper from a
Burger King.
Me too. And I only like, I'm going to sound lame, but I only like just plain meat and cheese. Does anyone else do this? Does anyone else just eat around like the outside of the burger? So I'm going to eat the rest of this and then save the middle.
Oh, it's not backwards.
For last. Does anyone else do that?
No.
Like, I eat around the edges and then save the middle. Pull off. No one else does that?
Hey, OMG, it's supper does. So does Juan. So does Juliana.
Oh, a bunch of people do.
Okay.
Cool.
So do you explain what MASH is?
Mm-mm. So MASH is what it stands for. So it is a game. And it stands for mansion, apartment, shack, or house. So this is just a game that we like to play sometimes. And we've played it on a couple broadcasts before. Where we basically decide our future.
Mm-hmm.
So we
pick a certain category.
Well, hold on. MASH stands for...
I just said it.
Mansion, apartment,
shack, and house.
Oh, you did? Oh, I didn't listen. I was focused. I read something about the Whopper, and someone said, how big is that Whopper? And I was like, how big is it?
It's actually quite large. Like, look.
It's like half the size of
your face. It's half the size of my face. Like, it's to my nose. Like, it's so big. But I guarantee you, I'll be able to eat this whole thing.
Okay, anyways, moving on with the game, keep explaining. So there's different categories.
So there's different categories?
Mm-mm. We can't eat. Okay. So there's different categories. Like, let's say who I'm gonna get married to. What kind of job I'm going to have? How many children I will have? What kind of car? Will I have any pets? And you guys get to help us decide. So, for example, let's say we're picking people that I'm going to end up marrying in my life. I want you guys to comment as many
names as you can,
and we'll pick five. Like, famous people, celebrities, YouTubers.
I got it.
Okay? Got it? That's the first category. So why don't we just go ahead and do that?
Okay.
So how you do it is you have to get a piece of paper. Okay, so we write down MASH at the top.
Everyone's commenting people.
Okay. So we have... Okay. So marry. So who are you going to marry? We're going to pick five names.
Okay, just... It's you literally... You pick them.
Okay, I'll just, the first name, like, my finger lands on, like, that's the person, I'll do that. Cameron Dallas.
That's a good one.
That's a good one. Okay. Oh, wait, I didn't even touch the thing. Collins King.
No.
Okay, Collins Key. We love Collins.
He's okay. So great.
He's great.
Again?
No, okay.
Hold on. That was Liam Hemsworth.
Okay. We'll do... I think I just spit something.
Okay. No, you just do it again. Just do it again.
Okay. Blake Gray.
Wait. Okay. Two more names.
Someone put Squidward.
We need, like, some... bad ones, guys.
Yeah, get some bad options.
Okay, I'm gonna wait.
Not that people are bad, but like, you know, like...
As in, like, Squidward would have been a great one if I picked it.
Patrick Star. Okay.
No!
Can we do Patrick Star? Patrick Star. Okay.
Now people are gonna... Everyone's commenting Trump now.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna...
Oh, that one!
Ronnie, they're all really good.
Okay, how about... Okay, ready? Fine, the last one.
Please, someone comment Rat Monster.
Drake!
He's not that bad. Like, that's not bad at all.
Yeah, I could...
These are all pretty good. Except we don't really know Blake Gray.
Like, I don't really know who.
Isn't he younger?
Yeah.
Hold on. Let's look how young Blake
okay,
Gray
so,
is.
Okay, so the next category we pick for Ronnie is... her job occupation. So give me... We're going to do the same thing. We're going to pick five, like, different jobs that
Ooh,
Ronnie
you're
could
16!
Do.
Oh! I'm, like, 4 years older.
Okay, whatever. Okay, now moving on, I'm going to pick a...
Please give me some good
picking jobs. Okay. I didn't know what that job was. Okay, moving on.
Rapper,
okay.
A rapper.
Ryan's gonna be a rapper.
Maybe I got married to Drake because I was a successful rapper.
Poo scooper.
But I like how they just said poo.
Poo.
A poo
like,
scooper.
It, honestly, like, if you were to say, like, poop in the most classiest way possible,
poo is
a poo.
It's the classiest
that
way.
Is a very classy way to say okay. Poo. Okay, and... Doctor.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, two more. McDonald's worker.
Why not Burger King?
Okay.
I like Burger King.
And last one. What did I pick? Okay, hold on. A teacher.
Okay.
Okay. So,
out of all of those, I do not want... The poo scooper.
Okay. I just put poo scoop.
Poo scoop.
Okay. What's the next category? We want...
How much money do I make from my job?
Like a year? Okay, so like each year...
My yearly salary.
Ronnie's yearly salary. So it can be any number. It can be like $2, $1,000, $1,000,000,
-3.
Like any kind of number, okay? So this is how much money she's going to make a year, and I'm going to pick five different numbers, okay? Here we go. $100
a year? I must be a terrible doctor, McDonald's person, teacher, rapper, or poo scooper.
Okay. $1,000,000.
Ooh.
So you have...
Now that's a good one.
$21. I need two more options. Okay. $2.
$2.
And then one more. One. Should we do one? It's close to two. Okay. $1. Okay, now we need, how many children is she going to have? Same, so this kind of goes the same with the numbers. You can do any kind of number. Okay, how many children is Ronnie going to have? 678.
Are you okay?
Okay, all right. 12 kids.
Okay,
we need three more options.
Please get a reasonable one.
Five.
Okay, that's okay.
That's a reasonable one. And two.
Okay, that's a good one.
Okay, one more.
That's my ideal number of kids.
One
two.
More. Nine. Okay, those are not bad. Okay, now the last thing we're going to do is a pet. What kind of pet?
Don't we usually do cars?
Oh, we do cars and pets. Okay, so we have two more categories. So for Ronnie, we'll do pets next, and then we'll do car last. Okay, pet. What kind of pet will Ronnie have when she's older? Okay. We have a cow.
A pet cow. a beagle.
Those are cute.
Okay. A chicken. Okay. A rhino.
A rhino.
And one more, one more. A donkey. Okay, beagle, and I can see chicken, like, are like your normal pets.
Wow.
Okay, now we want you guys to comment type of car.
What type of car?
Like, it can be like her vehicle of how she gets places.
How I transport. A unicycle, a wagon, a carriage, a horse, any type of transportation. Mm-hmm. That is how I get to work.
Mm-hmm. Okay, here we go.
Llama.
Scooter.
I read llama.
Now I can't see.
Donkey. Donkey.
So good.
A donkey.
Could you just imagine?
Yes.
Opening the garage. The garage door. And then going out with a donkey. Okay. A goat. Okay. There are ways of transportation.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, a goat's a little more funny than a donkey.
Okay.
We need an actual car. You need, like, some chance. A horse!
I keep landing on the animals.
I need a car, guys. Okay, wait, hold on. You have a scooter. Okay.
Okay.
This last one, I have to land on a car. I need to land on a car.
A fan!
I liked the one under it. It said Ferrari. Okay, so let's
Okay, all right, so
here's Roddy's list for her.
So now you gotta do the little thing.
I know. Okay, so now what we do is now that we have everything picked out for her, I'm going to do this thing where I go like this, like I draw a little spiral and I tell her to stop. Okay, and how many lines there is, we use that number, okay? Okay, ready?
Use that number to count.
Okay, close your eyes and tell me when to stop.
Stop.
Okay, so
I'm gonna guess four.
So I circled, I did a circle thing, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 4. Okay, so we have the number 4. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through the list and I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, cross out the thing that's next. 1, 2, 3, 4, cross out the thing that's next. 1, 2, 3, 4. And so on and so on. Does that make sense?
Yeah, sure.
For those. Okay, so. And then I will tell you what we have.
I think I just got a burger.
Okay,
all
ready?
Here.
Here I go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh! Cameron Dallas will not be my husband! No!
3, 4.
I will not be a rapper!
1, 2, 3, 4.
I will not make $100. I will not have 678 kids. Thank God.
I won't have a mansion.
I will not marry Blake Gray.
I will not work at McDonald's.
I will not make $1.
I will not have a beagle.
Gosh dang it, that means I'm gonna have a weird pet.
Oh, my transportation is not a goat.
Ooh, at least I won't live in a shack. So my last two options for me to live in is an apartment or a house, so that's pretty good.
Okay,
thank my transportation, my options for transportation are goat and a horse.
Dear Lord.
Okay, don't read anymore, don't
never read anymore. How are you guys doing? Someone's eating pizza. I'm eating
a burger.
Do you guys prefer your burgers with sesame seeds on it?
Who ever thought about that? Like, think about it.
Who ever thought about putting sesame seeds on the bun?
Dude, I told you guys I would almost eat this all. I'm still hungry. I'm sorry for eating. I feel really rude. But after this, we have acting class.
All right. Okay. Here we go.
Oh, no.
We're done.
So this is going
to be... Are you guys ready for Ronnie's future?
My make-believe future.
From the game of MASH.
That you guys helped her plan.
Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, here we go. Ronnie's future. Ronnie is going to live in a house.
Wait. Before I move on, can someone, like, after this, can someone, like, edit, like, a picture of Ronnie's future?
Please?
Okay, so Ronnie's going to live in a house. She is going to be married to Patrick Starr. But she is going to be a teacher. And her yearly salary is $21.
$21.
She has 9 kids.
What do they look like?
I married Patrick Starr. What do they look like? Okay. You have a pet rhino. And your transportation is a horse.
That is the dream. That is the life.
Is Ronnie's future.
Jeez.
How do we like Ronnie's future?
I don't like it. Nessa, I had all my other options for me to marry someone were great. Cameron Dallas, Collins, Blake Gray, Drake, and then all of a sudden, Patrick. No, I ended up with Patrick.
Pat Ronnie. Hashtag Pat Ronnie.
Pat Ronnie.
I should get a shirt that has Patrick on it now since he's my husband. Thank God we didn't have 678 kids. All right, so now we are going to be doing this, all this for Nessa.
All right, so we're now we're doing it to me. Now you guys get to decide.
Mansion, apartment,
my life.
Shack or house.
All right.
What did you put spouse?
I put Mary. Mary.
Oh, I thought you meant formal.
So, let's list some names of who I should marry.
Give her some good options, guys. Who should Nessa marry? YouTubers, celebrities, fictional characters.
I love your bangs. Thank you.
Okay, are we ready? You. Okay, I'm gonna go. And Dominic DeAngelis.
Okay. Sorry, I'm eating my burger. It's getting cold.
No!
SpongeBob.
What's up with SpongeBob characters today? I have the worst handwriting. Okay, and...
Please don't.
Okay. Ronaldo.
I'm happy with that.
Okay, two more. You did 5 each, right? Mm-hmm.
I landed on Ronaldo again.
Voldemort! But I'm in Hufflepuff! Okay, let's give her someone good now. Let's comment some YouTubers.
Yeah, let's...
Okay. Someone commented poop.
Poop?
Ricky Martin.
Ricky Martin. Okay.
Jake Paul!
Okay. We like Jake. We're friends with Jake. I haven't seen him in forever, though.
Okay, now we gotta pick her job, guys. Let's comment job occupations.
Jackie!
What is Nessa? Alex. Alex who? Just Alex.
You married Alex.
Here, scoot over.
Oh.
Okay, all right, ready, and here we go.
You are Miranda Sings. That is your job. Miranda Sings.
Okay. Poo? No. I'm not doing that one. God. No, we're doing the occupation. Your job. Tiger. A singer.
Okay.
Why was that so hard? A vet.
Okay. Okay. I don't think I can do that one. Star.
Should we make that a...
Yes.
Patty. Yes. Okay. Patty Colucci. People are saying no.
Oh, people are saying no?
Yes, I guess, yes.
I mean, it's what I landed on. Okay, let's not make Nessa.
Yeah, let's not do that.
Okay. We'll make her an Irish dancer instead.
Okay. They're saying no.
Okay, no porn. Okay, thank you guys. You guys are amazing. Okay, it's what I landed on. I'm just trying to be fair. One, two, three, four. Okay, one more occupation and model. Ooh, you're gonna be a model.
I'm getting good ones. Miranda sings, a singer, a vet, an Irish dancer, a model. One more, or is that it?
That's it. I did five. Okay, now we are going to do money. How much money do you make from your job? How much money does Nessa make from her job? Okay, ready? And $10.
My annual salary is this.
$1.2 million. Three, four, five, six, seven.
Guys,
$34,000.
Have you tried these chicken fries?
Guys. Burger King chicken fries are actually, like, pretty bomb.
Not sponsored, but, like...
Imagine if this was a sponsored video. Like, how amazing. Like, they're like, just eat it on your channel. It will pay you to eat it. That'd be amazing. Right? Okay, I'll keep it money. $0.006?
But yes, these are actually really good. I'm not gonna lie.
And then, 1 cent.
Okay. 1 cent.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now we're gonna do kids. How many kids is Nessa going to have? Okay. Numbers. We need numbers.
What? You sound like you work at like an office or something. Numbers. We need numbers.
Yeah, scoot over. Okay, and 2. That's a good number. 5. That's a good number, too. No. No.
There's not two twins.
1,000.
You landed on two twin.
I know, but I already put 2.
Oh.
0. That's a good option. 0 kids. And one more.
I mean, I guess, but if you want...
987654.
987654.
That's so many.
Okay, now what did you do? A pet. Let's give Nessa a pet. What will she have as a pet? Okay, and a Pikachu.
That would be the best pet ever.
Pikachu. A snail. Oh, that's smart. You guys are putting emojis. Look at you guys being all innovative and stuff. Okay. A camel.
Is that how you spell camel?
Is that a wolf emoji?
Mm-hmm. I think so.
A puppy. Okay. And now her point of transportation.
My transportation for everyday work.
What will she use to transport animals, the subway, a car, a wagon, a carriage?
Ooh, a carriage.
A spaceship, a plane, a bird.
Oh, that would've been funny. Someone should've commented a bird.
Okay, ready?
Like in Lord of the Rings, when Gandalf jumps onto the big giant eagle thing.
Yeah.
That would be epic.
That would. Okay.
Like, could you imagine?
Okay, ready? Here we go. A horse.
That's a good one. That's fast.
That's what you got.
Unicycle.
At least you got something with a wheel.
Fun fact.
My dad knows.
Our dad can ride a unicycle. And he can ride a unicycle going downstairs. Well, he used to. Probably not anymore.
A jet.
But see, oh wait. Back to my question. See, like, does anybody else eat the outside first and then save the middle?
good ones.
BMW?
A gorilla. That's the last one. Okay, all right, here we go, here we go. I finished.
Okay, can we just take a moment to look at, like, my handwriting versus Nessa's?
Okay, well, mine's all crossed out.
But yours is prettier. Okay.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, tell me when to stop.
Stop.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, you start from, like, the bottom? As in, like, one, two, three, four, five.
Okay. So, and is it the one after? So, one, two, three, four, five after.
Yeah.
Okay. One, two, three, four, five. You will not be marrying SpongeBob.
Okay. We'll see how my future turns out. A potato. I'm eating a potato right now. Yes, a cool chicken fries. Thanks. Tried to save you one, sorry. A dragon. Sebastian Stan. Now, is that a real person's name? Or are you saying you are a fan of a guy named Sebastian? Sebastian Stan. Like it? Like, okay, never mind. You're not an Irish dancer.
Oh, no!
Okay. Nessa, you won the challenge. Oh, yeah, did you guys see our video from today? The toilet plunger challenge. Okay, Ronnie and I have a really fun video idea for you guys next Tuesday. So be prepared. Yeah. But anyways, that game we played today, which was the, what game did we play? Or what did we post? Riley, what did we post today?
Oh, the toilet plunger head challenge.
What even? What are we doing? No, yeah, that was fun. It was so hard, though. Like, it was very difficult. Oh, no. I'm worried. She's laughing as if something bad has happened. When will there be a new MT News? Would you guys like an MT News?
You live a terrible life.
I live a terrible life.
Are you done?
I'm not done.
Oh, no.
No. What do you mean I live a terrible life?
I'm not going to look. I'm not even going to look. Yes, yes, yes. No, they don't mind. Turtle. Puff Pride. MT News. Yes, yes. When is the song gonna come out? Which song? The one we showed you for our surprise? Which our surprise is still in the works. It's not really, it's gonna take longer than we thought it did, just cause we have a lot of stuff going on. But yeah. OMG, first time chatting live. Well, hello, Armindy.
Okay, you don't live that bad of a life.
Okay,
well. Okay.
Okay.
So,
what house, like, what do I live in? Do I live in a...
You live in a shack. You live in a shack.
With who?
Who do I live with?
Voldemort.
You live in a shack.
No.
With Voldemort.
This is an awful life already.
I know. You live in a shack with Voldemort. You are a singer who makes 1 cent a year. You have 1,000 kids. You have a pet camel, and the only good thing about your life is you use your transportation as a jet.
Oh, man.
My life is awful.
Shaq, Voldemort, you are a singer who makes 1 cent a year, you have 1,000 kids, you have a pet camel, and you fly with a jet.
That is...
Voldemort is a terrible husband for you. He doesn't let you live out your dreams, and he only gives you 1 cent of what you make.
And he forced you to have 1,000 kids.
Gosh dang it.
Please don't make that edit.
Make my edit.
So yeah, that was out of the two, if this were to be like a challenge, I feel like Ronnie would win.
Who did I end up? No, I think we both ended up marrying fictional characters.
Who? Okay, who? In your guys' opinion, who do you think would be better to marry, Patrick Starr or Voldemort?
Oh my gosh, they're both equally bad.
I think I'd rather marry Patrick Starr.
Hello.
Hello? Is this a Krusty Krab?
No, this is Patrick.
Is this a Krusty Krab?
No, this is Patrick.
It'd be like, hey, sweetie, how are you?
No, this is Patrick.
Yeah, everyone is saying Patrick.
Patrick is better.
Someone said Voldemort.
Voldemort.
Voldemort. All right. Yeah, I'd rather marry Patrick. Okay, so between the jobs, would you rather be a singer or a teacher? Would you guys rather be a singer or a teacher? I don't mind being a singer. I like singing.
Teacher, singer.
It's pretty even. Okay. Okay, obviously, if you had to choose, I think people would pick $21 over 1 cent a year. Okay, that one's a given. Okay, would you guys rather have 1,000 kids? Or nine?
Or nine.
I would rather have nine.
Did you say
for sure?
Nine or none?
Nine.
Oh, I thought you said
nine.
None, but in a really weird accent.
Nine.
Oh, Felix Tendra wants 1,000 kids.
I'm so sorry for your wife. Your future wife.
Okay. Everyone's saying nine. They'd rather have nine.
Me too.
Isn't nine like yes in French or German?
Isn't it no? Nine. How come no isn't just like no in every single language?
Is that, am I correct? Yes in German. In German.
Ja.
Ja.
It's no. Type in no. It's no in German. No.
Nine.
No, it is no.
I thought it was yes. I was confused.
Okay, would you guys rather
have a pet camel or a pet rhino?
I'd rather have a pet camel.
Dude, a rhino sounds freaking amazing. Like, think about it. Think about it.
Wait, you would just
threaten people with your rhino. Don't make me bring my rhino.
You know what's funny is people were commenting no. I was like, does nine mean yes in German? And they're all like, no. But it means no.
No.
Okay, anyways. Okay, rhino or camel?
You could threaten people with your rhino. Like, don't.
But why would you have to threaten someone?
Because, like, think about it. Burglars wouldn't come into your house. Like, think about it. No one would dare mess with you.
I see a lot more camels.
A pet rhino.
Okay, I see rhinos. I see also barf. Camel spit.
Yeah, oh, see, true. Rhinos. Rhinos.
Okay, but do we know what, like, rhinos?
I just like rhinos because don't you remember when we did those, like, letter buddies in, like, elementary school? And we all had animals assigned to each other based off our names. And we didn't want to do Vanessa Veronica. We did our nicknames. I was always Ronnie the Rhino.
What animal was that?
I don't remember. Were you part of letter buddies?
I don't either. What's letter buddies?
You don't remember letter buddies? Where we wrote each other letters? And we all handed a folder, and someone got a folder for the week, and we all would, like,
draw,
like,
little friends. I thought it was in the class.
No, yeah, with our friends in elementary school, we had a folder, and we would all pass it.
Oh my gosh, it was the cutest thing ever now that I think about it.
Okay.
And we would make comics in it.
Okay,
so would you guys...
It was like our own little newsletter with our friends.
Okay, so for transportation, would you guys rather have a horse or a jet?
Obviously. A jet.
A jet.
A jet.
Someone robs your house, you say, honey, get the rhino.
Honey, go get the rhino.
Oh, that'd be so scary.
All right.
A horse wouldn't be bad, though.
Thank goodness you didn't get a gorilla for transportation.
Harambe.
Harambe.
All right.
Okay.
So that was our game of MASH. Thank you guys for helping us decide our future. I look forward to seeing edits of our future.
I look forward to marrying Patrick Starr.
We are going to be doing broadcasts for like the next 8 days. Yeah. In a row. We're going to be doing broadcasts like every day in a row for I don't know how long. But because we want to talk to you guys and play some games with you guys like what we did today. Is that okay? Is that good? Do we like that?
I think tomorrow we should play the game of life.
Should we play life tomorrow?
We'll play life with, and you guys are going to have your own character too. So like we'll play it like that way.
So yay! Is that good? Should we do it earlier or later or what time? Should we do it tomorrow?
Let's just do it around the same time. Yeah? Or do you want to do it earlier? I don't know. Stay notified. Press the little bell button to get notified when we go on so you guys can play with us.
Mm-hmm.
Or follow us on our Twitters so you guys will know. Or Snapchat. Or Snapchat.
We always say like what time we're going to broadcast on those platforms. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe if you want. You don't have to. I don't know why you would because we're weird. But
you should. Don't. What is it? Don't sell yourself short.
Okay. All right.
Don't sell yourself short.
Okay. Thank you guys. We love you.
Thank you guys.
We'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
See you later. Oh, wait. What is your Snap? Our Snapchat is Meryl Twins.
Get that promo.
Get that promo. Everything is Meryl Twins or Vanessa and Veronica. Or Vanessa and Veronica Meryl. Okay.
Bye.